All right, see if we can continue our streak on the play. Hand is, I mean, we cannot cast Leovold yet. Not even, not even Trinium Nemesis actually. Still, it's a keep. I think a turn one Delver on the play with double Wasteland, it's usually gets a lot of games. See what we're facing. Another swamp here. This is another Nazim. And Tomb, alright. I wish I flipped this with Force, I guess. Brainstorm, it's good as well. I hope this is good enough, but I don't think so. I don't think so. My opponent just go for a reanimation, I can't concede. Okay, that's great. Doesn't have a land to reanimate. That's beautiful. Wow. There's no point for me in reanimate in exiling. I mean, I think there is actually. Oh no. No, there isn't. My opponent has Shallow Grave. In the exile end of turn, opponent Shallow Graves it. If it draws 7, it's dead. So. I think. Just don't do anything. Very crucial. My opponent can't double Shallow Grave. But if I exile, my opponent can just go in tomb or reanimate. On tomb, but animate dead. You know, a new one. So I might as well just leave this untapped. And whenever they go animate dead Turk. Sure. Some says divine and tough, that's weird. I guess I exiled that in case my opponent kills my death, right? I want to be able to. Don't worry about the Grisel Brand anymore. So that's mono black reanimator, I think. Reanimator disrupt. Turns out Delver and Deathrite just steal games on their own. Don't even need to play any other spell. Okay, so voting out Wasteland, Jeet, and Fatal Push. We played against, we voted this package a lot out, but we're playing a zero Delver deck, which is mainly the reason why, and zero Death and Toxin, which is mainly the reason why you have this. In real life, you might you are really happy with this, maybe online, a little less. And also, Nemesis looks to be very slow, this kind of deck. Against this kind of decks. Okay, so, surgical. Surgery Thoughtseize. I can also see having Pithy Needle, but I guess our Grisel Brand, I just can't deal with that, even if I Pithy Needle it. And I assume they don't play that many top, just maybe one. think Sylvan Library should be good in this kind of matchups. Opponent also has a lot of disruption, so it's okay. And what else? I guess one needle. And we go with this. Opponent is on 6, we go on 6 either, and yeah, this hand is good. Having surgical is huge. Though my opponent can very, very easily lead off with Duskull Spell on turn 1. Hope it's entombed though. Yes, okay. Just gets my surgical. Assume. Okay, Gurmag is a fine draw. At some point, we will have cards in the graveyard to cast it. Alright, so the last stop is not a huge deal because I have 2 dazes. So it's M2 to rack, I think, because I have daze. I think I'm gonna get Entomb here. Does he choose to play Turok? Sure. Maybe draw another Turok. No, I'll play Underground Sea here. In case I have to play Daze, I don't want to fetch for it. Maybe I want to save this fetch for a Brainstorm. Here it is. Okay, I think I shuffle away these two. And play Death Rite off of I guess Bayou. Turok opponent, Decay, Liliana. Then I can cast Gurmag, leaving land in the graveyard. And we win. All right, let's see if we can perfect this thing up. Two, 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 two. I want to go for the full 10-0, please.